What's going on, guys? It's To TEE Blackbox back in the building. I really need to start doing my intro like that. But yeah, you guys can see the title. We have another black box going on. And I saw a snippet of this guy's post on Snapchat and Instagram. And I liked what he was saying. It was requested as well. If you don't know who he is, his name is T. He's younger. He just turned 18, I think, about 2 weeks ago or something. So happy birthday to you. But yeah, we're gonna be checking out his song now. If you've never heard about him, the links are in the description for his information, his Twitter and Instagram, and also this video. Make sure you guys want to check out Blackbox as well. Give him a chance. Let's see what he has to say. Let's hear him out. You know, he's not a big artist. He's a really small artist. You know, he's coming up. So let's see what T has to say on this track. If you like T, make sure you guys go and check him out.
Check it. T, listen.
I'm listening to this instrumental so much, and the song is crazy. Everybody. Let's go, T.
Let's kill it. Yeah, start from early. I'm the kid, yeah, I'm putting in work, G. Let me tell my rapping by the grease dog. I got tricks and they ain't, I'm sleep dog. Come slick on the mic when I come through. And the hype when the right, that's a fact to you. And the boy loud, but the catch, that's a fact to you. Let me tell him about my life, what I'm on to. When I was young, I was banging that YouTube. Used to comment on the biz for a new view. But now I see the whole game in a new view. And the H is views on the YouTube. More time, yeah, I gotta put work in. Put work, then go out deserving. I wanna blow, but G ain't certain. No man, I'm blind, but between two curtains. They're like, team, man, stop, it ain't working. I'm like, fam, I'ma do it, no swerving. I'ma do it till my jaws start hurting. I'ma do it. My broads are certain word. It's been a madness. Many times that I tried, but I had less. Many times these men wanna compress. Like they ain't got issues in abundance. It's a madness, fam, it's crazy. Man wanna hate, but they rate me. Yeah, I got gas when the stations play me. Now I'm tryna get more plays, G. Tryna find ways, G. Let me take a minute, let me talk about the tools, cause they gotta listen. Let me tell them about a true car, got vision. I'm talking raps on raps like that. I'm talking about a true nigga, yeah, pure facts. Why you gotta act like that? Why you gotta act so bad? Why you gotta act like you never had a daddy? Gave you money for the cab, yeah, you both see you brag about the many little brands and the rings in your hands, fam, said, check it, Yeah, I got a heart full of pain, but the pain ain't the same as the itch that he's saying. Let me tell him about my brain, yeah, my mind's so same, and I'm moving super sane with the lyrics I'm saying. Real talk, I ain't vain, but my bars ain't the same with these rappers in the game. Cause I'm working all day, but still I ain't paid. Check it. Yeah. They're like, yo, T, better do this properly. I'm like, fam, don't worry, don't knock me. I'ma open bare doors, that's logy. I'm talking one day mobile on my property. Get my mom gas like she won the lottery. I'm trying to make a project, I got G. But the rap shit, she don't really condone. She like, get off the streets, baby, come home. You know there's no education music. You a bright boy, baby, don't lose it. I'm like, mom, don't worry, I'ma do this. Yeah, this rap shit, come watch me school it. I'ma toot with these man, it's a movement. I got my G's on my side, they ain't moving. Real talk, I'm playing just to lose it. Fam, I don't make rap, I make music. The trap and the rap, don't confuse it. Word, just cause you trap, it don't mean you can rap. Listen, big man, it don't work like that. It should've bothered you, I earn my stacks. Man, I burnt my tracks, can't learn my facts. If you strike me, man, I send right back. Talking boom, bye, bang with a pen like that. What? Shout out to my bros in the ends. Shout out to my bros back home. Shout out to my bros that be helping out. All plans ain't something for the gram. Yeah, you know you want. Talking it's your mind. Yeah, them brothers got hot. The man I roll from the start. Word, I ain't got time, made chart. Listen, yeah, this boy finna spark. The truth from my bars go straight to your heart. Straight to your heart. More time and try to holler this girl. But she like, I don't really mess with your tech. I'm like, girl, what you mean, like the hype? Call me another hood rat on the mic. I'm like, nah, girl, I ain't that type. Just can't live on a block and I walk with a buck. Don't mean I'm about that life. But I still thump a man on sight. But what I'm just trying to do right. I'm talking about living the life that I like. All I need is one pen, one mic, one stage. Let me tell me, I don't really matter about my age. But I'm 17 and I'm killing it. How you trying to 20 years and not win it yet? Bruv, give me a couple years and I'll be killing it. I'm talking kids such as me on the internet. Word. Yeah.
Alright, next beat.
Yo, T. Alright, let me tell you. Check it. Where? Check it. Yo. I'm like, what, I can't take it. All them rappers always talking about the same shit. On how they run up on a pig and leave him aching. They left him for dead, man left him for bread. Now he the boy in the corner, not the boy in the ends. Bear man try snake, now he ain't talking to friends. Truth say that they ducked, so he picked up the pen. Man was working really hard, he was trying to win. Those are words from the heart, but he wrote it in ink. Reciting lines after lines, yeah, it was making them think. Where your life could be gone in a couple of blinks. So he gotta have his own back and lower his links. And this life, I might really don't rate it. Cause you can try, you can graft and not make it. The man I'm wishing on the cars, talking spaceships. I'm wishing to around the world and killing stages. I'm talking posing on the screens with my main G's. Lord, a lot of pain and the pressure. Cause this pain potent, and Lord, it won't let up. True say, yeah, my G's kinda fed up. Shout out MDR, cause he on stress no more. But listen, my G, me, I'm stressed for sure. Me, I'm next for sure. I'm talking jets on tour, listen.
Alright. TEE Blackbox. Now, before you guys start, let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section down below. Give your full honest opinion. So just in case he sees the comments, you guys can give him some constructive criticism on, you know, his job. Now, I like the snippets I heard on, what is it, Instagram. Listening to the whole thing, it was alright. You know, he could work a lot more on the flow and the delivery, in my opinion, from what I've been hearing a lot, you know, because I do have an ear for some things. But I would say that the flow was, it was alright. It wasn't the greatest flow. I hear your story. I hear some deep things, but it's just the way you put it sometimes. Like you guys criticize me on my freestyle. I get what you guys were saying, but I'm never doing a freestyle again, probably never. But here, if you're trying to be an artist, and I'm the consumer, and this is what my ears are thinking. Like, the delivery should probably be a bit deeper, so that when you say something, like, it probably is a hidden message, and you come out and say it, so that people will be like, oh, okay. So it hits the audience harder. Now, overall, it was all right. If I were to rate this out of a 10, I would give it a 7. Yeah, probably a 7 around that range, 6.5, 7, just because of the flow was all right, but the way that it was put together, it wasn't too smooth in my opinion. It could have went a lot smoother, but overall, it was an all right track. I know you're an upcoming artist, and I want you guys in the comment section to let him know what you think he should improve. Let him know what you think about him in the comment section. And if you do like T, make sure you're going to check this out. The video is on... The video is in the link in the description down below, and also his Twitter and Instagram. He just turned 18 like two weeks ago or something like that. Happy birthday. But yeah, bro, that's my opinion. That's how I feel about it. It was all right. Needs a bit more work. I understand you're coming up, but just keep the work. Keep that practice. Keep that work ethic, man. Just keep working hard to improve what you're doing. And one thing I must say, because I've been listening to a lot of Low-Key, Akala, Getz, and Devlin. Those artists, I've been listening to them a lot. And one thing that they have that I noticed that a lot of artists don't really use a lot is they have syllables consistently in their lyrics. Like, they use syllables a lot. Now, I know rapping with syllables is a lot harder because you have to know more words and bigger words. But at the end of the day, that's just going to benefit you, because the more vocabulary you have, the easier it is for you to make up bars. And the easier it is for you to have more people interested, because they see that you're actually putting in more work. Just grab a dictionary and use words from it. That's what I used to do when I was younger, and I used to write my little poems for the hoes. I found out how to say beautiful in so many different ways. You wouldn't believe it. So yeah, To Blunt Army, let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section. Give me some constructive criticism. Well, give him some constructive criticism. Give him some constructive criticism in the comment section down below. And let's try to help him out. If you do like him, like I said, make sure you guys go check it out. It's To Blunt TV. I'm out.